Hi, I'm Dr. George Crabb. I've been practicing internal medicine for the past 19 years as a board-certified internal medicine physician, and for the past 10 years, I've also had a subspecialty in addiction medicine. Also, on a daily basis, I see individuals from all walks of life that are dealing with some form of an addiction, some form of a destructive behavior, whether it be from a prescription painkiller to a prescription sleeping medicine to pornography or even gambling. Approximately 6 years ago, I came in contact with a program called Reformers Unanimous International. Reformers Unanimous is a national program. It is across the United States, and I can tell you that it has helped thousands of individuals find freedom from their addiction. I became more involved with this program as well as encouraging my patients to do so. I have seen amazing stories of victory and freedom from people that have been held in bondage by some form of addiction or self-destructive behavior for years. And as a medical physician, I rarely saw this type of success before I became involved in Reformers Unanimous International. In my medical opinion, Reformers Unanimous has been so successful is because it deals with the core of the problem of addiction. In medicine today, we have dismal success rates, unfortunately, because most in the medical profession are only dealing with parts of the individual. They are dealing with the physical, they're dealing with the psychological, but they are forgetting the spiritual. Reformers Unanimous, in their comprehensive addictive program, deals with the physical, deals with the psychological, but also at its core deals with the spiritual side of life. And as we treat the whole individual, this is why I believe there is such a tremendous success rate in and through the Reformers Unanimous program. As I became more involved in the Reformers Unanimous program, there was a need that was seen in regards to writing topical books to educate people that are addicted, as well as writing to those that have addicted family or friends. Mr. Currington, the founder and president of the program, he and I came together on a journey to write educational books in regards to addiction, what it does, and more importantly, the cure for the addiction. We then, on our journey, decided to write 15 topical books that deal with prescription drug abuse, heroin, cocaine, all the way through the spectrum to pornography, as well as even gambling. We put these small topical books together to educate people in regards to the physical destructive ability that these behaviors have. But not only about the physical aspect that they have, but how it affects the psychology of an individual and how it also affects the spiritual aspect of the individual as well. We not only go ahead and deal with what happens to an individual and what transpires, but the last part of each topical book discusses the hope that is there for the addict, and that hope is freedom from their bondage. We have seen these books become instrumental in many people's lives, helping them, guide them in their recovery. And again, we have seen tremendous success stories as people understand why they became addicted, the ramifications or the consequences of their addiction. But then we see the wonderful story of the freedom that they obtain because they follow this program with the fundamental process of the spiritual walk. This comprehensive program has been carefully put together in a very comprehensive way to assist those that are addicted, or maybe even those that have an addicted family or friend, understand what is transpiring in their loved one's life. It takes into account every aspect of the individual's life. It touches every aspect of an individual's life, and it treats every aspect of an individual's life. And I believe from a physician's standpoint that if you make a dedicated commitment to following through with this program, that you have an unbelievable opportunity of walking free from a behavior that has kept you in bondage for so long.